It is true that nowadays green tea is talked everywhere in regard of health. Green tea is touted to be one of the healthiest beverages on the planet. Green tea is a smart swap for sugary drinks. Green tea is made from unoxidized leaves and is one of the least processed types of tea. Wondering what benefits green tea has? Here are 5 benefits of green tea. Welcome to Fitnify, where we inspire you to live a healthy lifestyle. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so that you don't miss any of our videos. 1. Weight loss. Studies suggest that green tea may have positive effects on weight loss. The processes that allow the body to convert food and drink into usable energy are collectively known as the metabolism. Green tea may be beneficial for weight loss by helping the body's metabolism to be more efficient. There is an antioxidant called catechins in green tea. Catechin can help to break down excess fat. Both catechins and caffeine can speed up metabolism and can increase the amount of energy the body uses. Drinking between 2 to 3 cups of hot green tea throughout the day should be sufficient for supplementing weight loss. The exact amount will vary from person to person, depending on how much caffeine they consume and their natural metabolism. 2. Helps in type 2 diabetics. The rates of type 2 diabetes are increasing in recent decades. Type 2 diabetes involves having elevated blood sugar levels, which may be caused by insulin resistance or an inability to produce insulin. For the detailed video about type 2 diabetics and the food diabetes should avoid, follow the link in description box below. Studies show that green tea may improve insulin sensitivity and reduce blood sugar levels. 3. Prevent cancer. Cancer is caused by uncontrolled growth of cells. Oxidative damage can lead to chronic inflammation, which can lead to chronic diseases, including cancers. Antioxidants can help protect against oxidative damage. Green tea is known to aid healthy cells in all stages of growth. There are some clues that green tea may help destroy cancer cells. Many studies indicate that green tea drinkers are less likely to develop several types of cancer, but a high-quality research is needed to confirm these effects. 4. Prevent heart disease. It was found that those who drank at least 5 cups of green tea per day had a reduced risk of mortality due to cardiovascular disease. Green tea also increases the antioxidant capacity of the blood, which protects the LDL particles from oxidation, which is one part of the pathway toward heart disease. Also, green tea is rich in polyphenols, which are natural compounds that have numerous health benefits. This may lower blood pressure, decrease inflammation, and improve epithelial function, which can help reduce heart disease risk in people with excess weight or obesity. 5. Improves brain function. Research has suggested that green tea can enhance a person's working memory and other cognitive functions. There is a component of green tea, colon-available green tea extract, CAGTE. The researchers found that at high concentration levels, CAGTE was able to protect the cells from the damaging free radicals and beta-amyloid peptides that may play a role in the development of Alzheimer's disease. The key active ingredient is caffeine, which is a known stimulant. It doesn't contain as much as coffee. Research has consistently shown that caffeine can improve various aspects of brain function, including mood, vigilance, reaction time, and memory. It also contains amino acid L-theanine. Studies show that caffeine and L-theanine can have synergistic effects. This means that the combination of the two can have particularly powerful effects in improving brain function. Not only can green tea improve brain function in the short term, it may also protect your brain as you age. Studies have also suggested that green tea might help prevent dental cavities, stress, and chronic fatigue, treat skin conditions, and improve arthritis by reducing inflammation. However, further human clinical trials are necessary to firm up these theories. Just because it has numerous benefits, you cannot have it numerous times. As there are few known side effects associated with drinking green tea, people with severe caffeine sensitivities could experience insomnia, anxiety, irritability, nausea, or an upset stomach after drinking green tea. Consuming a high concentration of green tea extract may negatively impact liver health in rare cases. If a person consumes green tea alongside stimulant drugs, it could increase their blood pressure and heart rate. Do you know which is the best time to drink green tea? The best time to drink green tea is in the morning and before the workout session. Hope you liked the video. Comment and let us know. Stay tuned for more health and fitness information videos. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy.